traditional leaders to come up for their presentations. The theme of today's breakfast is working together for regional cooperation. The more communities collaborate, economies of scale will be realized. The North Shore Chamber is the only organization working full-time on behalf of the business community, and we're enthusiastic about making that collaboration a reality. Today, municipal leaders representing Amesbury, Beverly, Danvers, Gloucester, Lynn, Newburyport, Evie, and Salem, my hometown, will each have 5 minutes to highlight opportunities and challenges in their respective communities that will have an impact on the North Shore. Once again, to allow for discussion and active audience participation, we hope to have time for a Q&A if possible. We ask that each municipal leader speak for no longer than 5 minutes. And we have Danielle Brazil right here down in front, letting you know when your time is up. And if she fails, we'll bring out a hook. So we'll begin this morning with the mayor of the city of Beverly, William Scanlon. Please, welcome.
Strongly supported by this chamber and the North Shore Alliance from Salem State University, and individually by both Danvers and Salem. Thank you, Mayor Driscoll and Town Manager Markey. It is at this moment under very serious consideration for a $5 million grant from the state, which will create many jobs throughout the region. We will know soon. This is a powerful project with important safety considerations, the elimination of a lot of time wasted and fuel wasted, and importantly, powerful economic development. If you and the audience are from Beverly, I'd like you to strongly consider appearing next Monday night at 7:30 at the continuation of the public hearing for a minor zoning change, I see it as minor, which is essential to this project going forward. Please contact me if you'd like to talk about that more. It has been a pleasure to have played a part in the progress of the city of Beverly and the region. And while my time as mayor is short, I am busier than usual, even busier, trying to get more things done in the next 100 days. Thank you for the opportunity to be with you here this morning. Thank you very much.